We must save our oceans if we are to save ourselves. Elisabeth Mann Borgese. She didn't just write those words, she fully lived by them. With what seemed like limitless dedication and optimism, she founded a global conference for peace in the ocean and an international ocean institute, all while inspiring us to see how ocean studies can create a better future.